For a long time, I cleaned my optics like this, an easy, inexpensive, and simple way to do it. The links to all the products I use here, I will leave it at the description. Isopropyl, 99.9% alcohol. With this kind of purity, it's an alcohol that evaporates fast. I use this mini bottle to fill with the alcohol. Like this, I have a spray, I can use it. You want neutral Kleenex, not with smells and odors and stuff like that. Completely neutral. Let's start with an eyepiece. This 9mm from Explore Scientific. Take the cap. You take the rubber. First, we will use this. This tool has a brush like this for hard cleaning. I will show you in a moment. And this brush, see? First, we want to take off the debris, the bigger ones. So we do like this, gently, and then like this at the bottom. This in the eyepiece. Then we use this blower to take off the rest of the debris, the dust, upside down and like this. You grab a tissue two or three times, it's enough. And then slowly circles, barely touching from the inside to the outside of the optic. Just do like soft spiral movements towards the edge. Then we do the same at the bottom. We change the part of the tissue, spray again, and then gently here. It's cleaned. We put the rubber again without touching it. We also can use this method to clean the filters. And we do the same with a brush, gently, to take off the bigger debris. Then we blow to take off the rest. And then we take a new tissue and we do the same movement in circles like this. A good way in a filter to check if it's perfectly clean is to grab it against the sun. As this alcohol evaporates fast, you quickly can see if there's some debris there, and you can do it like this. While watching, you can pass it like this. Another thing I like to do at the end is to blow this again, in case of some dust get stuck while I was cleaning. You can use this method for different situations, for example, a focal reducer. We do always the same, the brush, the other side, Then blow it without touching, of course. See? And then again with other tissue. One side. And another side. Use always a new tissue for every eyepiece or lens. At the end, again, with the air blower here. Perfect. And now I will give you a very nice trick to use with scratched lenses or filters. But first let me tell you that this cleaning method I use, you can apply also to barrel lenses and even the finder scopes or even the glasses. This side of the tool is for hard debris or some scratches. Sometimes it happens even you can doing like this. If you touch, you can scratch a bit. Don't despair about that, because it happened to me once, a while ago. And this is excellent to solve that. Because you just barely touch there, and you do like this, circular movements in the damaged part of the lens. Like this. You touch. I'm not touching, but you touch, and you do like circular movements. And after a while you will see that little bit of scratch was like polished and there's no scratch anymore. Very nice. So as you could see, an effective, safe and excellent way to clean all the eyepieces, all the lenses from cameras, etc, etc.
Please subscribe and give it a like.
Subscribe to the channel to keep you informed about the stuff I do with the Dobsonian. It's free. And if you like Barlows, check on this video up here to see how to use a Barlow lens.